वेरी वार्म वेलकम टू एवरीवन। आप सभी का एरो इंडिया 2015 में हार्दिक स्वागत है। वी आर डिलाइटेड टू बी पार्टिसिपेटिंग इन द 10th एडिशन ऑफ एशियाज प्रीमियर एयर शो एरो इंडिया 2015। मेक इन इंडिया द थीम फॉर एरो इंडिया 2015 इज ऑल्सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर रफाल इंटरनेशनल। For over six decades, the SAW has provided strategic assets to secure India, starting with Tufani in 1953, Mr. F-4, the Naval Allies, the Jaguar, manufactured under license by HAL, and the Mirage 2000. These aircraft have contributed to Indian sovereignty all along. The aircraft from the SAW Aviation continue to demonstrate versatility in service and provide the cutting edge to Indian Air Force. During the air show, three Rafale fighter aircraft will be presented, one single-seat Rafale C and two two-seat Rafale B. Our strong participation at Aero India 2015 illustrates our commitment to India and to the Prime Minister's Make in India program. Hello sir, welcome to Aero India 2015. Can I know your name please?
My name is Ajit Kumar Sinha.
My name is Gurjun Kumar.
Sir, is this your first visit to Aero India?
My first visit.
I am Arun Kumar from Tata Group of Companies.
So, sir, is this your first time at Aero India?
No, it's my, again, as a 10th Aero India show for me. I have been in the past last 9 shows as well.
So sir, have you been to the Rafale International stall in the past?
Yes, Rafale has been a very attractive stall as well in the Aero India since 2005 onwards. And, we have been fascinated to see the Rafale aircraft. I have in fact also sat in the cockpit as well as in the simulator last year, last Aero show.
क्या आपने रफाल इंटरनेशनल का स्टॉल पास्ट में देखा है?
हाँ देखा है, मुझे काफी अच्छा लगा। मगर
हेलो, वेलकम टू एरो इंडिया 2015। कैन वी प्लीज नो योर नेम?
किरण कौर, अहमदाबाद, गुजरात।
सो मैम, व्हाट डू यू थिंक ऑफ एरो इंडिया? इज दिस योर फर्स्ट विजिट टू एरो इंडिया?
इट इज माय फर्स्ट विजिट टू एरो इंडिया। आई रियली एंजॉयड इट। आई मीन दिस थिंग्स व्हिच आई हैव सीन ओवर, दैट्स ट्रूली अमेजिंग एंड द मोस्ट बेस्ट और एक्सपेंसिव एक्सपीरियंस आई वेंट इन द एयरक्राफ्ट इवन। I saw the cockpit and all such things, superb, marvelous.
Welcome to day 2 of Aero India 2015. Aero India 2015 के दूसरे दिन में आप सभी का स्वागत है। We have with us Christophe Dupont, operational advisor with the SAW Aviation and a former pilot with Rafale. He will be giving us a technical presentation on the Rafale aircraft.
So welcome to the Rafale International booth. Present to the
What's your name?
Hi, I'm Niranjan. I'm from Bangalore.
Okay, so have you had a look at the Rafale aircraft static display?
Not this year. Last year I did.
Okay, and how did you like it?
The thing I like the most about it is the golden tint on the cockpit glass. I mean, it is an outstanding feature. It's one of a kind. And refueling probe, that looks good. And the delta wing design, that is good as well.
So have you seen the Rafale solo display?
Not yet, just on TV, not live.
Have you visited the static display of the Rafale aircraft?
Actually not in detail, but last air show I have seen.
So what do you have to say about it?
Yeah, it's very nice and we are eager to see it in our defense system of India.
Okay, and did you have a look at the Rafale solo display?
Yeah.
And what do you have to say about it?
No, it's fantastic. Very good.
It is very good, and you know the kind of capabilities that are displayed. And if I recall, you know, you had some sort of a simulator also in the last stall. I wanted to try it, but could not, you know, due to paucity of time. But you know, it was marvelous. And you know, I hope there is a big talk going on the MMRCA deal. So wish all the best for the Rafale.
Yes, I think I remember seeing that last year as well, yeah.
Okay. And what do you have to say about it?
I think the aircraft looks very exciting and seems to have good capabilities.
Okay. Hello sir, can we talk to you for 2 minutes? Can we please know your name?
Mahesh. No, this is the first time.
Hello, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Omkar Nath Mishra.
Okay, so have you visited the Rafale stall in the past?
No, till now we have not visited, but we are planning to visit.
Okay.
We are from BL and we are from Milcom department.
Okay. Hello, what's your name?
I'm Varsha.
Okay, so Varsha, I know that you've just had a look at the static display of the Rafale aircraft. What do you have to say about it?
It looks beautiful, the crafting and all the, what do you call, design is, looks amazing, seriously. I wish I could just go in and have a ride. Looks seriously amazing.
Rafale was a tremendous flight last year also. I think priceless for these pilots and all what they have shown. This time we haven't seen until now regarding the Rafale. We haven't seen yet. We are very eager to see that.
Okay.
For this show.
Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Welcome to Day 3 of Aero India 2015. Aero India 2015 के तीसरे दिन में आप सभी का स्वागत है। Hello, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Abhijit.
Hi Abhijit, you're standing in front of the static display of the Rafale aircraft. What do you have to say about it?
It is a beautiful machine. I mean, I just had a look at the maneuvers and I must say, it was really breathtaking. And just the aerodynamics of the flight shows that it is a very capable aircraft. And I must say, I saw the electronics that goes into this, the how much of work that goes into this. I must appreciate the engineers who worked on this. The pilot, yes, he's doing the maneuvers, but the credit goes to the engineers. So I appreciate it from the wholeheartedly. And just to look at this aircraft in front of my eyes has been a dream, because I've been in the last air show. And yeah, every time the Rafale show has been very exciting for me.
Okay, thank you. Hello, what's your name?
Hello, my name is Sahana.
Hi Sahana, right now you're standing in front of the static display of the Rafale aircraft. What do you have to say about it?
The aircraft is just brilliant. It's so amazing. All the stunts are like magnificent. Once we see it's like, oh my god, all the rotations, all the stunts and all the flies are like amazing. Everyone here should come and watch. It's happening in Bangalore and it's like so amazing, so fantastic and an awesome experience.
Hi, my name is Priyam. I'm from third year engineering. It gives me a proud moment to be here and to talk about Rafale. It's an amazing aircraft wherein we get to see some three fuel tanks. It carries a lot of missiles and it bears top-notch technology, and it gives us real pleasure to have a picture next to it.
From Rafale model to Rafale static display to the real-time experience of Rafale pilot. Hope you loved it all. See you tomorrow. Welcome to the fifth and final day of Aero India 2015. The journey in these 4 days has been absolutely delightful and we're looking forward to have a fantastic day ahead. energy of the crowd was contagious. Hope you all had a lot of fun viewing the static display and the flying manuals of the Rafale. It was indeed a pleasure to be a part of the 10th edition of Asia's premier air show, Aero India 2015. Take care and see you soon.